What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the channel. As always, it's your boy, The Bet. I'm giving you guys some great, great content. I'm still on the hunt for my PlayStation 5. Haven't got one yet, and I'm not paying $1,000 for a PlayStation 5. They can get lost. Let's see. Swing kick. This hollow tech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable. All right. That was easy. All right. All right. There we go. Oh. Of course. Oh, dang.
Okay.
He's messing with the wrong guy. Critical fault. Critical fault.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Oof, all over the city. Alright. Skills. Oh, we have 3 skill points we can use. What is this? Combat skills. What is this? Increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, raising the amount in the venom bar. Alright, yeah, we can definitely use that. No? I can't get it. I have 3 skill points and I can't use it. I gotta be level 3. Move this. Oh, here it goes. Venom skills. Alright. Now I'm level 3.
Electric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Venom power. Alright, now I can get these. There we go. Goes one. Nearby enemies. It says launches nearby enemies into the air, disarming and venom stunning them. That works. And I can't unlock anything else. Alright, so I guess we'll move on. Let's go find some more of the stuff to get into, man. I'm really liking this game. Here we go. I wonder if we ever meet her in the game. That'd be kind of cool.
Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York. Next question, what kind of mic do you use?
There we go. I wonder how I got this suit, how I unlocked it. If it came because I bought it online, or I don't know. I have to look into it. This is a cool looking suit, though.
Hi there, I'm Simon Cooper, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all the harbor. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply hard, clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by new form. Rocks on.
I wonder if this guy's gonna end up being a bad guy, just like in the last one. Let's check it out. Check it out. No. All right. New form. Holy crap. Oh, missed him. Ah, let's see. I like the fighting in this, though. Oh, I'm getting to him. Boom! Where did he go? Let's go! Boom. Oh. The fighting scenes in this thing are freaking insane. Take that gun out of your hand. Let's see.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
They need to pay me. Shoot, I just saved all their stuff. Okay, let's see if I can use anything else on my skill tree. Oh yeah, I got some good stuff going on. Let's see, what is this? Web yank opportunist. Hold triangle to perform a venom yank attack after sending an enemy flying from a melee combo or a venom attack. Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. And then what is this one? Double the length of time enemies are venom stunned. I like that one. Oh, that's like, I guess I can get both of them, right? Yeah. All right. Web yank. All right. Oh man, this is such a freaking good game already, man. I'm liking it. They did so good with it. They did like, oh my god, they did heckin' good. I'm just having fun playing it already. The controllers. All right. So I guess this is where we change.
Middle school graduation. I haven't seen these two in a while.
Let's go out and see what mom's got for us. I wonder if they're gonna make a movie about all this, like with Miles Morales being a star, other than that Into the Spideyverse. Turn on the Christmas lights.
Me too. You love that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a broken Christmas. I miss hearing him say that.
Okay, I guess the music is over here. Let's get it cracking.
Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in our room.
Thanks.
Not done unpacking either. Wallpaper just screams at Bella.
Well, what's that?
Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. I haven't looked through these since before City Hall. dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Let's see if he's got something else. Who's this?
Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and dad would move when this came on.
Let's see, forward.
I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
We're gonna go with salsa. Yeah, we're gonna take this one. Yes, sir. This is it. This is the one.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
I don't know if I was Spider-Man. I don't know if I would tell my mom. Uh-oh.
It has been broken for years. Miles, did you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents getting?
Ben?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Man, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this was special.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from the Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right?
Energy converter.
Oh, that's cool.
People on the roof can't go up there. Don't look out the window.
Follow it.
Electricity can take down right now. I can't say Christmas dinner.
Let's see. That was good. Still did it.
You guys sit down. I got this.
You know what's going to be good though, once I do get the PlayStation 5, because I can put this on the PlayStation 5 as well, is the compare and contrast. I can show you guys like how the difference is between how it looks on here. And once I get the PlayStation 5 or something. and start recording on there. Good at this stuff. It's crazy how, like, Spider-Man, all these kind of things are starting to become, like, so much more diverse. I'm really loving the way that Marvel and everything is, like, really being, like, progressive and forward, you know, moving forward. He likes her, man. He just needs to go ahead and lock that up. Lock it up, man. That's what he gotta do. Got an app for my suit. That's pretty dope.
Ready to try out my app? Yeah, man. Let's do this. I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby. Right. I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time? Lots of practice.
Swipe left.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks.
That's dope.
Someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're a Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence.
It's funny, I got a friend named Aaron Davis. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna end this video here. Tell me what you guys thought about the video. Action packed as always. Spider-Man, Miles Morales, great game so far. I'm enjoying the story. let's delve deeper into this later in the next episode, alright? So I'll see you guys later. Dove it out.